Guitar, y'all give it up for Mr. James Cook.